Good morning. It's Will 789GB today, because the Storyteller has got a festival booking. I'm not exactly sure where he is, but I'm sort of starting now, and I'll probably do the first half hour of the Wild Show as well. And I'm going to concentrate on Joss Stone Soul Sessions 2 as best we can, what we know of it. It's out on Monday, and I think HMV will have copies. I don't know, but they probably will. And also today, Gareth has come in with some expertise on vinyl, because when you look at the track listing and the background to the tracks that are on the Soul Sessions Volume 2, it just seemed to us that vinyl was required. He's sort of going through some vinyl that I brought him, and he'll be working out which tracks to play later on. So we're starting from a CD. This is Tyrone Davis.
Two people so in love, walls started shaking. Her love crying now. Happiness is getting away. Security is falling down. Evil, an unfair. Another is left to tell. It's all the king's horses and all the king's men. They couldn't pull out two hearts. King's horses and all the king's men, they couldn't pull out two hearts.
Soul Sessions Volume 1, as it's now known. And Gareth has got some vinyl lined up. We'll explain why these might fit together later on. When you're ready. Just fixing some cables here.
Thank you. endless hopes that never, never stop. And when I get this way, my very soul, my soul's at stake. But what I do,
has gone straight for Black Moses from the Carry Bag of Vinyl. We were going to build up to that, but it's relevant to the theme through the chat. Nothing takes the place of you. So here is the Al Green version, which should be coming up very shortly on this computer here. Won't be very long. It's on its way. Perhaps it isn't. Perhaps I'll play the single now, and we'll play Al Green in a bit.